behind me here at Tarpon Springs, sponge capital of the world, is the Anastasi. The boat Anastasi is a sponge diving boat, and there are sponges right behind me. We're going to go on a boat tour just minutes from now, and we'll know more about sponges than we have ever known in our lives. It will be interesting. Okay, tell us, why is this the best boat ride we're going to go on, Nicole?
Well, it's a historical trip. It's been around 93 years. Only place you're going to see a live demonstration with the original hard hat diver. And...
will we see a sponge? Will we see a sponge?
You'll see a live sponge.
Okay. The St. Nicholas is boarding for an exciting 45-minute trip, and we're going to see a sponge diver in action. I'm here with Doug. We're going to go on a great boat ride in a few minutes, and we will have hopefully a really cool video. He is an incredible guy, and he's going to put on a great show, I've been told. So it's going to be great fun here at Tarpon Springs. Thank you, Doug.
Thank you. Thanks for coming along.
Bye. Bye. Working sponge boats. Warm water divers.
Now, if you notice how he walks, he sways his whole body from side to side. The reason for that is they can't just move their head inside the helmet and see sponges that might be way over to their left. Before he gets his helmet off, if anybody wants to get any additional pictures with him, you know, you can squat down there right next to him when he's got the helmet on. Take a picture, step back, and let somebody else get theirs.
We're recreational divers because our industry takes a lot of adventure out of it. Still in very dangerous, but not near as much. Hopefully, we'll be able to do it.